Thank you so much.
Especially this fight, since the first fight was a draw. But how much of your motivation is wanting to go out there to show Gennady you can beat him? And how much of that motivation is just wanting his team to shut up and stop talking?
No, realmente, todo lo que ha habido alrededor de la pelea, todo lo que se ha hablado, todo lo que ha pasado, creo que me ha motivado. Y realmente me puse un objetivo y aquí está, el sábado pienso cumplirlo y la verdad que es una motivación muy grande. El sábado voy a mostrar quién es mejor y voy a mostrarlo con el tiempo.
All the talk surrounding the fight has given me that motivation and I have one objective and that's going to be done on Saturday night. And that's to win and then clearly and show who's the better fighter.
And I think that everyone is kind of in agreement that not only do they want to see a knockout, but they feel that's the only way to win this fight. Do you agree?
Sí, me preparé para eso. Ese es mi objetivo y voy a cumplirlo. Desde el primer asalto voy a salir a trabajar en knockout y ojalá se presente para que la gente también quede contenta.
Yes, yes, that's what I trained for. I prepared for that from the first round on. That's what I'm going to look for. That's the objective. And that's what I want for you, all the fans, to come out, enjoy it, and be happy after the fight.
Last question, because Saturday is going to be a great fight between Canelo and Triple G2, pero también esa cartelera. It's got a very strong undercard as well. That entire card is going to be spectacular. What do you want to say to everybody to make sure that they tune in, that if they're not here in Vegas, they're buying that pay-per-view?
La verdad que es una buena cartelera. Tenemos muy buenos boxeadores. En esta cartelera, la verdad que prospectos también, así que creo que es una cartelera que no se deben de perder, ¿no? Y más que nada la pelea estelar pues, va a ser mucho más emocionante que la primera y creo que ellos la pidieron y tienen que disfrutarla.
Card. We have a lot of great fighters on there, a lot of respect to them. More importantly though, that main event is going to be much better than it was the first time around, so of course do not miss that fight because it does promise it is going to be a good one. Can you look at the rest of the people? It's worth the answer.